Joy from Enjoy Fitness 43, and today we're going to do a weighted workout. So you're going to need two weights, some water, and some space to move around in. So once you get that, let's get ready for our workout. So first we're going to start with our 5 minute warm up. There to keep you from doing that. Did it anyway. Okay, so let's go up and down. Get squat in there. Feeling those thigh muscles when you're followed by a squat with an extension, and then there's a bentover row, right? So split legs, so 1 foot here, the other foot's gonna be back just a little bit. On that same leg, and we're just going to do a reverse lunge. And we're going to stay low again. We're not going to come all the way up. Just a little tap forward. And then extend the leg back. Shake that out. We're just going to do back row, bent over row. So bend the knees, bend over in the hips, and then just bring those elbows back. And we're going to do that reverse lunge. Okay, so back we go. Trying to extend that leg all the way out. And again, it's not a race. You're not going super fast. Shoulders down and back. Let's say, let's take it down. Let's just do a double pulse here. Just to, you know, give you something different to do this time on this back row. So now we're gonna do that reverse lunge. Weight still on that front leg. And we're gonna straighten the front leg. Straighten that back leg as it goes back. Really filling it in that glute. Okay, so we're gonna do that bent over row again. Okay, so let's go do single arm, one at a time. Single rows. And then we'll have one more set left. And we'll take a little break. Okay, so we're gonna start the other side. Okay, are we ready? So, split leg squat. Is that right? I think it's this one. There we go. So we're going to do the reverse lunge. Back we go. Set like that. Down. Okay, now just singles. Okay, doubles. Down. Okay, up we go. Okay, let's put those weights down. Give ourselves a nice little stretch to that back. Oh, side to side. Okay, get yourself a drink of water, and then we'll get ready for our next three exercises, all right? Gotta use my hands here for a second, too. Ooh, holding on to that weight. All right, so we're going to do a pulse squat, and we're gonna put the weights on our shoulders, so that's kind of important because we're gonna do pulse squat later, and our weights are gonna be down low. So, pulse squats with the weights on the shoulders, and then we're going to do a reverse single leg lunge, and we're just going to do one leg at a time, okay? And oh, that's what we did. Oh, I mixed my exercises up. So we're going to do a squat with the leg extension. We just did this one, didn't we? Yeah, okay, I mixed up the exercise. So we're going to do a squat with an extension this time. Squat with an extension, because I'll change that. Okay, and then we're going to do an alternating fly. So down here, one arm at a time, coming up, doing that. fly. And we might mix that one up too, because we have to do it four times. So we might do them to the back and to the front, and then maybe together, but we're gonna work that back as best as we can. Okay, so we're gonna start with the pulse with the weight on the shoulders. So if you're ready, let's go ahead and get them. Okay, weight's on the shoulders. So now we're going to do the exercise we were supposed to do last time, but didn't. So we're going to squat, take the leg back, squat. Read that totally wrong, or remembered that totally wrong. But that's okay. We can mix it up. So now we're gonna do a fly. So we're gonna knees bend over, alternating. I'm even letting it rest on my leg. More stability. Trying to really use my abs for stability to help get that fly up. Okay, so back on the shoulders. Okay, and pulse. Again. Pulse to go. Pull that belly button in nice and drop down to one weight, drop down to no weight. A lot of work on your booty and your back. Keep going. Almost there. Leg extension. Now I'm not coming all the way up. I'm going to stop halfway, extend that leg out. Take it out in front. Still bent over, knees bent. Last set. Belly button in. Okay. Squat the leg extension. So
here we go.
So thank you for wanting to watch. Little movement of sticking your leg out helps build the upper tush so you have a round tush. Okay, so last one for the arms. Okay, so we're gonna take it back. Only three. Okay, time. Thank you. All right, get a drink of water, and we're gonna get ready for our next set. I'm gonna fix the camera. We're going to do a dumbbell pulse. It's a deadlift. Okay, so your legs are going to be not completely straight, so get that micro bend in the knee. gonna pulse them up and down. Okay, so make sure, so this is straight back, this is with the micro bib, so difference. And the booty stuck out, flat back. Okay, then we're gonna do a squat. So you're gonna bend the knees, put the whole weight down, and we're gonna come up and down, so it's wide legs. And then we're gonna do an alternating side raise. So we're gonna hold our weight, we're gonna bend over just a tiny bit, and we're just gonna raise them up one at a time like this, okay? One at a time. Alrighty. So here we go. Push back. Whew. Okay, same thing, but bend the knees this time. Always straight knees. Almost straight knees, but not completely. So feel the difference, what works, like your legs. Woo, okay, bringing them up. So, bend the arm. Especially as we get higher in the sets, you know? There we go. Wider legs. Okay, tush out back. Oh, I gotta come up. Really want that one. rising. So we're going to do 30 seconds of work. We're going to keep the 12 rounds because we're going to do three exercises, and some of them have a right side and a left side, so we're going to have to flip that. So I'm going to lose you though, so hold on. Alrighty, so we're so that the sun's not in my eyes, and we're going to be doing abs right now, so we're going to be standing. So it's only 30 seconds. So you're pivoting from side to side, you have to heel up. Okay, so now we're gonna hold the weight here and we're only gonna go to one side, right? So we're just gonna go to the side, to the middle. Good. Okay, now you're gonna hold the weight behind you and it's gonna go down the back of the leg. So you feel it kind of right here, a little punch right there. Pirate ship again. Okay, so pirate ship. Make it big. So my poor sunflowers are not enjoying the heat. It's been like 104 lately, so bummer. Okay, hold it at the waistline, and we're just gonna go to the other side now, to the middle. So I'm trying to only do my torso, try to keep my hips as steady as possible. They move a little though. Those abs in nice and tight. Okay, so now we're gonna go back again. Other arm, going to the back. So it's just sliding down the back of your leg, just almost behind your knee. It just depends on how far you can go back. You can slow it down and see how far you can go. Okay, so this next round after this, instead of going to the side, we're gonna do, instead of a pirate ship, we're gonna do figure eight. Okay, so we're gonna do figure eight, or really it's the infinity symbol. And this you can use your hips. Can go up on both, you know, each heel can pivot up. Ah, good. Okay, now we're gonna just go to the side again. So to the side. Now we're going to go down the front of the leg. Hopefully this will help stretch out that back that you used so much today. But only to the knee. Don't hit the knee though. Side to the middle. Little breather. Set, stop, start.
tool that really helps. Whittle the waistline down. Okay, now in front. Start with my wrist because holding that weight just really got to me today. Lots of weight holding. Okay, up and down, back and forth. Okay. Thumbs go to fingers. Okay, big O's. Okay. Press it down. Get that forearm. Good job. So let's bring those hands together and bring them up. Okay, press them back a little bit. Stand up nice and tall, pull the belly button in. Don't sway your back, okay? Nice. Okay, bring the fingertips behind the ears. Roll the shoulders back. Okay, stand up nice and tall and let's rotate. Good job. Inhale, exhale, pull in the chin, round the back, slowly roll yourself back up. Good job. Okay. Right leg in front of the left leg, hand on the hip. Let's take the arm, reach to the side. Pushing that hip out just a little bit. Feel that stretch through the waistline. Inhale, exhale, bring that arm around. Oh, good. Okay, stand up. Switch legs, hand on hip, reach. Now we're reaching, remember. We're not just bending. Pushing that hip out just a little bit. Feeling that stretch through the waist. Inhale, exhale. Ooh, and bring ourselves back. Perfect. Okay, turn to the side. We're going to take one leg back. We're going to bend that front knee. Make sure your feet are at least shoulder width apart. Standing up nice and tall. Really trying to get that back heel on the floor. Okay, inhale, exhale. Straighten that front leg. Inhale, exhale, come back up, bend that front knee again. We're going to powerhouse into that front leg. Ready? One, two, three. Good. Now we're going to take that front leg to the back this time. Make sure your legs are shoulder width apart. Standing up nice and tall. Press the heel. Inhale, exhale, straight back up. We're going to bend that front knee again, and we're going to powerhouse out to the front. Inhale, exhale, whew, powerhouse back up front. Excellent. Okay, bring ourselves back out to the front. Now, I'm lifting my heels. You can't see it, I know. Just lift the heel, bring it down. You can tell my legs are doing something. Lifting the heel, rolling that toe, you know, onto the ball of the foot, enjoying that stretch on the bottom of the feet. Good. Okay, now feet shoulder width apart. Now we're going to push the hips to the side, side to side, like hitting the wall, side to side. Good job. Okay, now round and round. So I don't know about you, but me, boy, those exercises, you really get that lower back when we do all that stuff where we're bent over all the time. So when you do them, if it hurts the lower back and you're like, whoa, then come back up. Just come all the way up. You know, modify by coming up, and don't feel you have to stay down the entire time in the bent over position, because that is hard. You know, you have to work into doing it the whole time. You know, I'm good for about two sets, and then it's like, man, that does not feel good. Go around. So it's something we have to work into. And some days you might be able to do it, and some days, depending on what you did, maybe the day before, how you slept, you can't do it. Okay, feet shoulder width apart. Let's take a deep breath in, and then exhale. Again, deep breath in, and exhale one more time. All right, this is Joy with Enjoy Fitness 43. Drink water, take care of yourself, eat right, don't indulge in too much of anything, because it might become a habit, and we don't want that. Alrighty, so have a great day. We're just a bunch of people working out together. Tell me what you want in a workout and what you don't want, and I'll think about that one, and I'll talk to you later. Have a great day. Bye.